Hey, are you guys fucking ready for this? Welcome back to Drunken Undertale on Gaming with Gaz. We're back with this shit, so let's see what we can fucking do in Hotland. Alright, so. I hate using the phone. I don't know what to do to this. The Mao. Okay, whoa. Oh. Oh my goodness. So is this gonna be like, that fucking, oh shit. Tsundere plane? Are you fucking kidding me? Not on purpose or anything. Tsundere plane. Look. We'd sell Tsundere plane. It has nice turbines. You sicko. Oh shit. Whoa, shit. Oh god. No. Alright. Shake his nose dismissively at you. Foot. It has cute winglets. You sicko. Oh god, don't drop. Oh god, oh my god! Whoa! Gives you a condescending barrel roll. Alright, well, let's foot. Was an impressive wingspan. You sicko. I don't think you're into this. Okay. Oh, how? Okay. Oh shit! Fuck! Oh my god! Oh, I'm dead. Super dead. All right. You're going to be all right. Yes. Stay determined. Okay. Well, if you insist, I will certainly try. I know. So can I? I cannot get it. How the. Okay. Hi, Tsundere plane. At approach. Get close, but not too close. Human. Oh, shit. Am I supposed to touch those? Oh, I am. Is your condescending barrel roll? How about approach? You get close to Tsundere plane, but not too close. Green. Oh, I get it. Close, but not too close. I get it. Can I mercy you? Yes. Bye. Give me that money. Okay, so I think I have to go this way. Boing. Okay, boing. Oh my god, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. Oh my god, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna call. Please do. Tell me what to fucking do, bitch. Okay, ring ring. Click. Oh my god. Why are you so shy? Why are you so shy? Oh god. Ring. Hi, so the blue lasers, Alpha's here. Hi. The blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Is that, okay, bye. Thanks. Oh my god, I did it. You're adorable, so if I keep having it, okay. Wait, there's no weather down here, why did you call me? Oh, fuck. Whoa, holy shit. Fuck. Okay, I think I have to. Whoa. Ring. Hey, watch out. You're gonna get really hurt. I can't watch this. I'm disabling the lasers. Oh, dude, that's awesome. There. Be careful, okay? I'm sorry. It's my fault you got hurt. I didn't explain the lasers well enough, and if I hadn't, delayed using my hacking skills, I mean, sorry. Click. Well, you're okay. You know what? I appreciate that. I'm pretty sure I have like 1 HP left, so I actually super appreciate that. Oh my god! I forgot to tell them where to go. Cute pick of me right now. Gimme. It's the photo of a garbage can with several pink glittery filters over it. Aww. That's adorbs. Also, I am pretty sure, but forgive me, it's been a bit. There it is. Okay. Item. How about that one? Yay. Okay. That makes me feel a little bit better. Oh god. Ring. Alphys, yeah. The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and left. I think you should go to the right first. Click. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Who are these fun, colorful characters? Wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. You know what? That's not important right now. The way work is blocked, so I had to catch Metaton's new show on my phone. The special effects look amazing today. That human almost looks real. Hi. Metaton. Yeah, he's the most popular star on the underground. His fan club probably has at least 3 dozen members. Oh, okay. Well, thank you for your Starbucks help. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh. What is this? Hi. The door leading through the area is closed, so I tried the puzzle, but I kept running out of ammo and it kept restarting. And my 2 coworkers won't help. It's like they don't even want to go to work. Okay, what's this? Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. I have no idea. What is... Wait. What? I did it? I have no idea what just happened. I don't know how. You must be a total nerd. Shut up. Oh my goodness. How did I do that? Where's my reward? I thought where's my reward? I got no reward. Sigh. Okay, I get it. I'm glad I solved that. Not that it fucking mattered. Heh. Give me this way. What's going on this way? Whoa. Ring. Another laser, huh? I'm sorry. I won't play around this time. Hold on a second. Click. Oh, thank you. Hi. We were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. This is a huge problem. It rules. They've got to cancel school over this. Finally, somebody turned off that laser. Now that we're free, we can... Well, I guess we'll just keep standing here. Y'all look great at not doing anything. Oh god, another one of these. Alright, let's go. What's he got? Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. Alright. I don't know what's the opposing ship. Oh, okay. That one? Oh, no. No. What the fuck? No. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, I did it! Oh, now I get it. I get it. I did it. Okay. Now what? Can I go? No. How about this way? Oh goodness, I don't think I'm ready for whatever the fuck is about to happen. have us updated status. Whatever, I'll just explain it. No, please don't. I wanna do this by myself. Hey, how about the pauses on the left and right? They're a bit difficult to explain, but you already solved them. Oh, awesome. Click. Bye. You're bad at stuff. Oh. Dude, what's about? Oh, no. I don't trust this. What the fuck? Oh, goodness. Hey, it's kind of dark in there, isn't it? Don't worry. I'll hack into the light system and brighten it up. I appreciate that. Oh, whose kitchen now? Oh, no. Meditan? Oh, yes! Welcome, beauties, to the Underground Premiere Cooking Show. Oh, cooking with a killer robot. This seems like a terrible idea. Preheat your ovens, because we've got a very special recipe for you today. We're going to be making a cake. My lovely assistant here will gather the ingredients. Everyone give them a big hand. Yay for me. We'll need sugar, milk, and eggs. Go for it, sweetheart. Don't call me sweetheart. Oh, I see eggs. I found the eggs. That looks like milk. You found the milk. And is that sugar? You found the sugar. Check it out. Great job! Just put them in the middle of this counter! Right here? Right there? Yay! Perfect! Great job, beautiful! We've got all of the ingredients we need to bake the cake! Milk, sugar, eggs. Oh my, what a magnificent moment! How could I forget? We're missing the most important ingredient. Oh my god, you've got a fucking chainsaw. What are you- Oh my god, no! Don't touch me! Don't touch me. Ring. Hello? I'm kind of in the middle of something here. Wait a second. Couldn't you make a substitution in the recipe? A substitution? You mean use a different non-human ingredient? Why? what if someone's vegan? Oh my god, I did not expect that to come up. Vegan? Well, I mean, that's a brilliant idea, Alphys. Actually, I happen to have an opinion right here. MTT brand, always convenient human soul flavor substitute. A can of which is just over on that counter. I see it. Thanks for bringing that up just now. Well, darling, why don't you go get it? Okay. Oh my god. What? By the way, our show runs on a strict schedule. If you can't get the can in the next 1 minute, we'll just have to go back to the original plan. So better start climbing, beautiful. Oh my goodness. I can't even move. Ring. Oh no! There's not enough time to climb up. Fortunately, I might have a plan. When I was upgrading a phone, I added a few features. See that huge button that says jetpack? No, but watch this. Oh my goodness. Whoa, what is happening? There. You should have just enough fuel to reach the top. Now get up there. Oh my god, this is an actual minigame. Oh my god. Okay, hang on. Dude, Jesus, what are you throwing at me? Those corn kernels? Oh god, don't know. Shit. Oh my god! What the fuck is this nonsense? Holy shit, stop it! No! You're a bad person. It's cut. Oh my god. No. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh my god. Okay, hang on. I'm so close. Hit it. Ah! Fuck your pies! Jesus Christ, why are you doing this? Did I do it? My. It seems you bested me, but only because you had the help of the brilliant Dr. Alphys. Oh, I loathe to think of what she would have happened without... what would have happened to you without her? Well, toodles! Oh my god. Okay, well... Oh yes, about the substitution. Haven't you ever seen a cooking show before? I already baked the cake ahead of time, so forget it. Okay, well that was pointless. Ring. Wow, we did it. We really did it. Great job out there, team. Anyway, let's keep heading forward. Click. Okey-dokey. Thank you for the save point. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode. An ominous structure looms in the distance. It sure does. You're filled with determination. Alright, we got a save here in the Hotland Magma Chamber. Once again, thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll see you on the next one. Bye!